Here are the 15 frequently asked interview questions about 21 CFR part 11 in pharmaceutical industry. Subscribe to channel for more informative content. We will start with very basic and important question. What is 21 CFR part 11? For easy understanding, we will split it in three parts. First 21, second CFR, and third part 11. Now we will understand what is CFR. CFR is short for Code of Federal Regulations, which is a coded set of laws published by the federal government of the United States. Now we'll understand what is 21. This CFR means Code of Federal Regulations has total 50 titles, and this 21 is short for Title 21, which is a section of this CFR that applies to food and drugs and directly applicable to our pharmaceutical industry. Now we'll understand the third part, that is part 11. Part 11 is from the 21 CFR and whose scope is applicable or specific to electronic records or electronic signatures, which includes electronic submissions to the FDA. Now we will quickly move to the second question. What is purpose of 21 CFR part 11? The purpose of part 11 is to ensure that electronic records and electronic signatures can be trusted or established as much as paper records and ink signatures. Next important question, what is audit trail? As per 21 CFR part 11, audit trail is a complete history, that is creation, modification and deletion of an electronic record, which is automatically captured by a computer system, retained in a system for a right amount of time, and which is viewable by a supervisors. Next question, what is open system and closed system as per 21 CFR part 11? As per 21 CFR part 11, open system means an environment in which system access is not controlled by persons who are responsible for the content of electronic records that are on the system. Whereas closed system means a computer system whose user access is controlled by the same people responsible for its contents. Next important question, what is electronic record? As per 21 CFR part 11, electronic record means any combination of text, graphics, data, audio, pictorial or other information representation in digital form that is created, modified, maintained, archived, retrieved or distributed by a computer system. Next question, what is computer system validation? In simple words, it is a procedure of creating documented evidence by which an organization proves to itself and auditors that the data in a computer system can be trusted. Next important question, what is electronic signature? As per 21 CFR part 11, electronic signature means a computer data compilation of any symbol or series of symbols executed, adopted or authorized by an individual to be the legally binding equivalent of the individual's handwritten signature. As per 21 CFR part 11, which information shall be associated with electronic signature? Answer is, any time an electronic record is signed, the following information must be visible and associated with the signature. First, printed name of signer. Second, date and time of signature. Third, meaning of signature, that is, content is accurate, format is correct and data calculations were verified. Next important question, as per 21 CFR, what are the basic requirements of electronic signature? Answer is, at the first time the user signs a record after logging into the system must require them to enter all the parts of their signature, that is both user ID and password. Subsequent signings during that same session only require the use of one part, that is password. Next important question, which quality is expected by 21 CFR part 11 for electronic records? Answer is, there are four qualities that are expected by 21 CFR part 11 for electronic records are, first, authenticity, that electronic records are genuine and original. Second, integrity, that electronic records are attributable, legible, contemporaneous, original, accurate, complete, consistent, enduring and available. Third, confidentiality, and Fourth, irrefutability, that is not capable of being proved wrong. Next important question, as per 21 CFR part 11, when entry of both user ID and password shall be mandatory. Entry of both user ID and password shall be compulsory or mandatory in following four cases. First case, every time when user logs out and logs back in. Second case, when user gets timed out by the system. Third case, when the clock restarts. And fourth case, first record sign after login. Next question, which computer systems must be compliant with 21 CFR part 11 requirements? Answer is, all computer systems which stores data shall be complied with 21 CFR part 11 requirements. Next question, what is accurate record generation as per 21 CFR part 11? Answer is, if the records entered into the system is completely retrievable without unexpected changes or unrecorded changes, it can be termed as accurate record generation. Next important question, which controls are proposed in 21 CFR for closed system? Answer is, validation of system, limiting system access, authority checks, device checks, education and training, and written policies. And the next important question is, what is authority check as per 21 CFR part 11? Answer is, use of authority checks to ensure that only authorized individuals can use the system, electronically sign the record, access the operation or computerized system input or output device, alter a record or perform the operation. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to channel for more pharmaceutical industry.